think we generally discussed about the education perspective of things, what artists need to learn in order to grow their craft and grow their audience and understand their rights, publishing rights and whatnot, and how, you know, government bodies and other independent bodies can come together and kind of create a society for people in the creative industry in order for us to stop moving in silos and whatnot.